Hey everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Kitika. So today's video is about makeup brushes. If you are new into makeup world or if you want to try good quality brushes in budget, then this video would be helpful for you. This brush set has 10 different brushes. 5 brushes are for face and 5 brushes are for eyes. With these brushes, you can do full face of makeup. I washed these brushes before to remove any loose bristles or anything that may have come in contact with them during manufacturing process. These brushes comes in this plastic packet, nothing fancy. So you can see these 4 brushes has a flat top, which means these will work with cream products. And these 4 brushes has a round top, which means these will work with the powder products. Now I'll let you know how to use these brushes. So let's get started. Let's get started with the face brushes. Firstly, I'll do spot concealing. For that, I'll use this small flat top brush, which is very precise. If you have hyperpigmentation or very dark spots on your face where you need to do color correction, then you can also use this brush. I'm using this in stippling motion. As you can see, this blends out really well and spread the concealer evenly. If you want to know all about color correction, then do let me know in the comment section down below. I would love to make that video for you guys. After that, I'll apply foundation, and for that, I am using this flat top brush. As you can see, its upper part is flat. This type of brushes blends foundation or BBCC cream beautifully. I am using this brush in stippling motion. For the highlighting concealer, I am gonna use this angled flat top brush. Because of its shape, it works really well with the surface of your face. That's why I am using this to blend my concealer. Now I'm gonna do baking. For that, I'm using this tapered brush. This brush is perfect for the baking. Now I am gonna use compact powder. For that, I am gonna use this round top brush. Its upper part is round. Because of its round shape, it's perfect for the compact powder application. To contour my face, I am gonna use this round angled brush. Its upper part is round, but this brush is angled, as you can see. This brush sets with your face curve very easily. So I am using this brush to do contouring and blush. Now for the highlighter, I am gonna use the same tapered brush which we used for baking. Today I'll do very basic smoky eye look. So firstly, I'm gonna use transition shade into my crease line. For that, I'm using this fluffy blending brush. I'm using this brush for my transition shade. Bristles of this brush are really long and feels so soft on my skin. Also, this picks up perfect amount of color from the eyeshadow. After that, I am gonna apply some gel liner on my eyes. You can also use kajal for this purpose. And then I am taking this pencil brush to smudge the liner. This brush is very sturdy, so this smudge out the kajal or gel liner very easily. This brush also allows you to build up and blend the product. And you can also use this brush to apply shadows on your lower lash line. Now I am gonna use this angled brush. This brush is very good for the blending. You can use this to retouch and refinish the crease. This allows you to blend all the eyeshadows even if it's matte or shimmery. I am using this to blend my eyeshadows so everything will look flawless. Then using this pencil brush to smoke out the lower lash line. Now I am gonna take this flat angled brush. You can use this brush for inner corners and brow bone highlighting. You can deposit your product very precisely with this brush. If you want to apply glitters on your eyelids, then you can also use this brush. I am using this brush to highlight my inner corners and brow bone. I applied my lipstick off camera, so this is the final look. As you can see, I did my full face of makeup using only these brushes and the final result is so good. I hope you liked this detailed video. If you want to order these brushes, then you can check my description box. Thank you so much guys for watching. Bye bye. Take care.